Devotion with Father CK.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear good people, I'm sure you're well. It is Friday, the third day of December in the year of our Lord and Savior, 2021, Friday of week one of Advent. Our gospel passage is taken from Matthew chapter 9, verses 27 to 31. Today's Mass is about seeing. The gospel speaks about the healing of two blind men. It is a story which we find in Mark's gospel, but here with significant differences. For instance, Mark has only one blind man, while Matthew has two. We should not just read this as just another miracle. Another proof of Jesus' divine power. It begins with the two blind men going after Jesus, calling after him in desperation. Have compassion on us, son of David. There is already an element of faith in calling Jesus by this messianic name, and it also points to the healing power of Jesus. Jesus is more than an ordinary rabbi. When they catch up on Jesus, he asks them, "Do you believe that I can do this?" Without their trust in him, Jesus cannot do anything for them. We remember what was said about the unbelieving people of Nazareth. These men say they do believe. Your faith deserves it, so let it be done for you. They get their sight back. They can now see. Jesus tells them not to say anything about it. Jesus is not interested in being a sensation. He does not want people to have a wrong idea of his real mission. But they ignored his appeal and went about telling everyone of what had happened. There is more here than meets the eye. What we have here is not just the restoration of their physical sight. They have gained insight. They can really see. They can see who Jesus really is, the Word of God, the action of God, and they simply have to share that experience with everyone else. It is not something that they can keep to themselves. It is significant that the following story is about the healing of a dumb man. There are several instances of Jesus healing deafness and blindness in the gospel. As disciples of Christ, we need to be able to see and understand the message of Jesus. And then we need to proclaim it everywhere. Today is a day for us to be aware of our own blindness and our own deafness. We often have difficult really hearing and accepting the Word of God, and how many of us can claim that we can see Jesus as he really is? If we are to celebrate Christmas properly, we must learn how to listen to God's Word with understanding and acceptance, and learn how to see deeply into the meaning of his life as it is presented to us. And it starts right there with the baby in the stable. Thank you. May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Do have a productive Friday. Thank you.